It may seem a little obvious coming from Galveston, but Hurricane Ike had a huge impact on how we thought about teaching, how we thought about our students. Our students became true colleagues post-Ike, but Hurricane Ike just took it one more level because a lot of the people who were showing up to help students and faculty had severely damaged homes, had lost a lot of their belongings. But they were finding places to stay, and they were showing up here at the office, and we were deploying out to various parts of the island and the county to do real-world public health. And then when we started back in the classroom, everyone was very understanding and accommodating, and that real sense of community came through. I think people who are drawn to teaching in an academic health science center care first of all about patients and populations and the health of individuals and populations, but they also care about higher education. So to be honored along with my other colleagues is humbling, I guess I should say, and I feel that way. But it's just a tremendous honor. My name's Laura Redkin. I'm a full professor in the Department of Preventive Medicine and Community Health at the University of Texas Medical Branch at Galveston. And I'm currently the interim chair of the department as well.
So my teaching philosophy is really to learn how to learn. Once we're trained and allowed to go forth in the world and practice medicine or to do any kind of work, really, knowledge keeps changing and evolving, and technologies keep changing and evolving. And unless we're able to adapt and continually learn, we will rapidly fall behind and be stuck in our habits and patterns. The thing that impresses me is just how unique each student is, and being able to appreciate the individual characteristics of each student, the strengths and the weaknesses that they bring to a program, and helping them move to the next stage. And often they've got backgrounds and skills and knowledge that I don't have, and I'm continually learning from my students as well. However, receiving this award is a real mark and honor for me. I am receiving this really as a member of a larger group of people for the work that we've done over 1 to 2 decades. And it's a recognition for establishing these programs with different ways of teaching people and instructing them. So I'm just grateful that we're able to talk about the work that we've done. I'm Michael Lichtenstein, a professor of medicine and geriatrics at the University of Texas Health Science Center at San Antonio.